The American flag is a universally recognized symbol of the human sacrifice of some for the human freedom of many.
Yeah.
But you undercut the very reverence for the flag when you say to people, you can't dishonor it in public. It stands for the right to dishonor it in public. I love the Declaration of Independence, but I am free to dishonor and disagree with the Declaration of Independence, just like King George III did when he offered to hang Thomas Jefferson for authoring it.